Your assignment today is go to the National Geographic Forces of Nature page. When you load the page fresh, it will give you several options to look at. You can look at tornadoes, volcanoes, hurricanes, and earthquakes. I want you to select volcanoes for now. We'll take a look at it. When you select volcanoes, it opens up into the lab. There are three main tabs over here. There's the lab, the map, and the case studies. So let's start with the lab. Within the lab tab, there are several of these specific pages, 1 through 6. This is something you'll step through one step at a time. So what is a volcano? Then it'll where do volcanoes occur? So I want you to go through these one at a time, read through it, see what they have to say, click on these options here, and read about what they have to say, and then you'll go through each one of these. You'll see as you select these different volcanoes, it tells you where an example is on the map. Then over here with number 4, you go through, you'll read about these different types of volcanoes, one through the next. After you've read about each volcano type and answered some questions, it'll talk about how exactly volcanoes erupt. And then you go on to page number 6, you'll create your own volcano. You'll select the kind of dissolved gases you want. High amounts of dissolved gases are low. I'll say low silica content. Drain out my volcano, and there I have produced a shield volcano. And I can go again and maybe produce, this time, a composite volcano, which explodes violently. After you've gone through page number 6 and you've made your own volcano, answer some of the questions about that one, then come here to map and go to each one of these. It looks like the only ones available for clicking are Mount St. Helens. It'll take you to a specific location, or to this one in Hawaii. So go to there, read about some of the details regarding that volcano. There are some pictures you can look at. There's this video you can watch, and it works out pretty well. Hopefully this will take about the right amount of time in class. Hope all goes well for you.